how does this tent setup usually work?
It's different every time. Sometimes we do it the hard way, sometimes the harder way.
Unicorn poop.
Not mine.
Hey, it's got Jordi embroidered on it.
What's the dirtiest thing you've seen him doing so far?
Well, you saw his
should cut this. I don't know where we're gonna go with this.
Are you followed by a camera? Yeah? Who wastes money on that?
You're followed by a loaf of bread.
Exactly.
Sweaty.
Yeah, I
know. I'm Francisco Pardal from Portugal and I ride fox.
I see what you tried to do. You tried to hide the fact that you were taking a teddy bear cross country.
And that I'm then loaning it to you.
These are the ones. That's it.
You know, as much as I can, these boys need a lot of help. Luckily, they got an Italian mechanic with quality and stuff, so don't need them when you got the magic touch.
We're like 90% set up, I think. Need to do some shopping for water and healthy snacks, other than 10 kilos of gummy bears that somebody bought.
I fill up all the bottles with the oil, different sorts of oil, and yeah, as you see, prepare tools and stuff, everything we need for tomorrow to be ready.
Here we got lots of shots and product for the boys.
I spend every month $1 to your website.
That's true, huh?
Factory teams only. Friday open service until 1400.
What about this? Emergencies. Really? What if I want my suspension rebuilt?
No.
Saturday? There's four of them trying to plug in an outlet, and then one of them got shocked.
It's good if you say that on the videos, look busy.
I'm still cleaning, Connor.
Gonna go for a little bike ride, I think. A little bit worried because they've been stringing barbed wire, I guess, on some of the trails. But maybe we shouldn't be on those trails anyway. The tall people go first. Poor Schmitty.
It's day. No, well, I've already been here a week. So it's day 8. But day 1 of our setup. So we've got the truck and trailer here, canopy set up, all our stuff pretty organized. We've even got a few parts in there to service tomorrow that we're not really supposed to have yet. We try to get everybody to come in Thursday morning, which is track walk for all the World Cups. And then as the riders are out on track walk, mechanics bring product in. We'll go through and service everything, double check, make sure it's good enough to start practice. And then Friday we'll start actually tuning for the course or for riders that we haven't seen yet this year. Got some water,
some party nuts.
Some snacks.
Got 6 kilos of gummy bears.
Yeah, 6 kilos of gummy bears and got a nut party that we're probably gonna have later.
Sauna.
The German nut party even.
Didn't see nut party on there.
Got two people delivering coffee, that's gonna help. Yeah, track walk. So we won't really know anything until after track walk, I guess. And even then, it's not super helpful usually. You get a basic idea of what's gonna go on, but track's gonna change so much. Right now, weather's saying torrential downpours on Sunday too, which is gonna throw a wrench in the plan. That could get really interesting. Just riding today after a little bit of rain, it's pretty treacherous. That's all I got.
That's a wrap. Thanks, man.
Thank you.